everyone, this is Pierre at Pierre's Adventure, and here we are in Novato, California, at the Savoir-Faire headquarters, and I'm with my good friend, Richard! So, Richard Lindenberg, and today, very special. So, how is it to come back and to paint like that?
I always love it here. I paint a lot of paintings out of this marsh. Brings back memories.
Look, one of your paintings above the others.
That's one of the first products that I ever did with Savoir-Faire and Sennelier, the Plein Air set, and wasn't it the number one seller? At the time, it was the number one seller in the company.
Out of 144 colors experimenting, and he came up with 8 of what you suggested to be all you need to go plein air, right? So how did you go through that selection?
Well, there's certain basics, red, yellow, blue. So that's the basics, and then I added Chinese orange, and I added indigo, which is one of my favorites, and you know, just things I like to use.
Thank you so much. And I would like that to inspire you to go paint!